What's up, family? How's everybody doing out there? Listen, Holly and I had an idea. We wanted to do a video of packing. Now, we have watched many vlogging videos of packing. Mainly it's the ladies. You awesome ladies packing and showing us how to pack and the do's and the don'ts. But Holly was like, Andre, what if we came up with an idea? What if we came up with a, not idea, but what if we just do a packing video with you from the male perspective for Disney? I said, you know what? Let's give it a shot. So that's what we're going to do, guys. We're going to post a video right now of my packing and what I do to prepare for Disney when I go. So come on, guys. Let's go check it out. Let me show you how I pack. Okay, guys, so I'm going to show you all the things that I have that I'm packing, guys. So hopefully this can help you out, and leave a comment in the description below. Tell me what you thought. Tell me if I forgot something or if it's something that you bring, guys, from the male's perspective. You ladies got it under control. We already know you got it worked out. So let me know, guys, what you think. So we know that when we're in Disney, it's so hot and it's humid, especially around the summertime. It is. The heat index is 110. So let me just show you what I got. I got a bunch of t-shirts, guys. I got all my t-shirts here. We stay for like 8 days, so I got like two shirts per day, okay? So I got all my shirts here, all my shirts and t-shirts and everything right here, okay? I got my shorts at the top here. Listen, guys, for the men, I'm gonna give you a tip. These tank top t-shirts, guys, okay? It's very important if you get these. If you can buy these for yourself, the tank tops, this is gonna help you when the sun is beating down on you and you're sweating, and that way you don't have to worry about having that, you know, you can't help it because it's hot, but you don't have to worry about having your shirt be soaking wet with sweat from the heat. So those tank top t-shirts come in handy because, anyway, for me, because they kind of help kind of block the sweat, okay? So I got two of these, two for each day, a bunch of underwear, guys, men, two for each day, because you know it get hot and you sweat. All my socks and all of my shorts up top here, my swim trunks. I got a couple of pairs of swim trunks I think I forgot, but I'm going to bring those. And I got, like I said, I got all my other t-shirts here that I'm going to bring, my Disney World Radical t-shirts. Oh, my Buffalo Bills t-shirt. Let me show you this. I never go anywhere, guys, without repping my hometown Bills. So, got my Buffalo Bills t-shirt there, guys. What else? I also have, now, we know it's hot, but at the hotels, it could be kind of cold and chilly because of the air conditioning. So I also bought me some pajama bottoms. So I bought a few pair of these just so I could wear that with my t-shirt. And I also bought poncho. Don't forget the poncho, guys, because we know it's torrential downpour in Disney around the summertime. So bring your poncho. Also, I got a garbage bag for your dirty clothes. So I put a garbage bag in, guys. Let me just show you my footwear. You know, I found for me, guys, that the Converse are best for me when I do a lot of walking. So I usually wear other sneakers, but I say, you know, you get all those real expensive sneakers and you can't wear them for 15, 20 minutes, maybe 2 hours, I'll say. Then your feet is hurting. So I found that for me personally, Converse work the best. So I got Converse here. I got my sneakers for when it, excuse my feet, guys. I got my sneakers, my swim shoes, my sandals, all there. So I got that for, I could change up. You know, I like to change up my sneakers or my outfit. Okay, I got my handy dandy bag here. You know, I got to have my Mickey bag for my backpack to put all your things in, your personal balls, whatever you have to take in the park with you. But guys, give you a tip. If you're carrying things in your bag, make sure you put it in plastic clear Ziploc. So when you go through the security checks, it'll be much easier. So if they just pull it out and to kind of make the line go by a little faster when you do the security checks, okay? Hopefully, we don't know. But, you know, I heard somebody do that, that they put the clear bags, put their things in the clear plastic bags, and when they go to, through the security, it seemed to help it a little bit, okay? So then also, guys, I got my hats. I got all my hats, mainly my Yankees hats, my Bills caps. I got a cap for each day, guys. I kind of match with my outfit. So I got a lot of Buffalo Bills and mostly Buffalo Bills, Yankees. I got a couple of Mickey Mouse caps. I got my tripod. I got my vlogging camera, my deodorant, my guys, got my cologne. I got my Versace and I got my Coach cologne. Whatever kind you like, you use what's best for you. But you gotta smell good when you're in the park, fellas. At least I know I do, so I'm sure you will too. Also, another good thing to buy, this is not a plug or anything for Gold Bond, but I buy this Gold Bond powder spray. Spray it on, guys, before you get ready, after you get out of your shower, it'll help keep you dry in that heat. You know, I got my body lotion, my body wash, my body lotion, other little odds and ends things. So that's basically it, guys. I hope this video helped you out, guys. This is just packing from a male perspective, because like I said earlier, you ladies, you got it all together already, so we know that. But listen, guys, I hope you like this video. I hope it helped out. It's a little short one, but I just thought I'll give you a little video of the things that I pack when I go to Disney. Now, I'm sure I forgot some things, and I'm sure you guys got some great ideas and tips you can give me. Leave them in the comment below, guys. Remember, we appreciate you. Thanks for checking out the video, guys. Do me a favor, subscribe, like, and hit the bell icon for future videos that we have. We appreciate you guys. Check us out on Facebook, guys. We're on Facebook every Friday. We're doing, it's called Disney World Radicals with a Z on Facebook. Check us out, guys. Such an awesome environment. Such an awesome group. People there are so friendly and loving. They love Disney. We do live videos every Friday. We do awesome giveaways. Check that out, guys. Disney World Radicals with Z. Also, Disney World Radicals on Instagram. So check us out, guys. We appreciate you. Give this video a big thumbs up. Do me a favor and do that, guys. We appreciate you. We hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching. Until next time, remember, speak life into your situation, guys. See you next time. Take care.